to the families, 1 million, and also that for those who are injured, and according to their injuries, from 100,000 rupees to 300,000 rupees to be paid, and also all the churches damaged to be completely repaired and renovated by the government expenses.
Thank you.